Tip of the week. Keeping it real is not always worth it. My name is Keena, and I'm the owner of So Excessive Jewelry Boutique in downtown Newark. And I know that keeping up with jewelry trends can get really expensive. So custom jewelry is a way of keeping up with the trends without getting behind. So come down and see us at 1212 Raymond Boulevard between Halsley and Broad Streets. Thank you.